guys, now I'm gonna show you another wicket keeping drill. It's more with the footwork, and the thing is, whenever you receive the ball, make sure the hand which you are receiving the ball, it should be the closest to the stump. I don't want you to go far away from the stump to get that ball and get close to the stump again. It'll take some extra time. So basically what we are doing, it's more as a time saving drill in which you need to, you know, receive that ball in a hand which is the closest to the stump. Okay, now I'll show you the drill, how you're gonna do that. Okay, so thing is, now again the same thing, whenever you're going in a position, take your stance, be in the wicket keeping stance as I said earlier in the first drill. Now you have to sit back here, and when you're moving, make sure when you're going on that side, make sure you receive that ball in your left hand like this here, so you can easily get that ball close to the stump, okay? And when you're moving on the right side like this, right, sorry, the left side, then you can do it on the right hand and it'll be closest to the stump. So you don't need to go like this and this, it'll take some extra time. Same on the other side, it's not like this and this, so you have to be here and here, it'll be more easy. You don't need to receive that ball in the right hand, or when you are moving here, not in the left hand, it should be in the right hand. So I'll show you now how to go. Okay, here we go. One. Now this. Okay, now the main thing in this drill is, when you're receiving that ball, make sure your finger should be pointing towards the ground, should not like this. For this ball you cannot go like this, the finger should be down and then you do it. Okay, I'll show you one more time and then we'll go. Okay, more. Okay, so you got the idea now. Thank you guys.